We've been doing a lot of grabbing and everything like that. Let me grab my uniform. No. This is a situation that happens a lot. When I come out, he grabs my wrist. But my dad can grab my wrist, yeah. I can't give my hand back. Normal, right? And he's holding tight. He's strong. I'm just going to step in and sit. Try to sweep it. If I don't sweep it, I come right. You can say it. It's cold for a body. You don't have to be nice with me. Of course, I go sweep it. But if he's my side, when he grabs it, I step in. But it's the same move. Whether it's on a tall guy or a short guy. I can grab his wrist, but this is when he grabs me. Quick. I don't want to muck it out. So, my side, right here. Right in the tricep. His arm is locked. You good? Drop him. Shoot me. Come on. Breathe in. One's more judo, that one's more wrestling. But it's still judo. Hold it. Okay? Easy. Quick move to pull off. And if I miss, I'm in good position. So I'm a little. Okay? Hold tight, stop.